स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस व्हाट इज पेजिंग एंड वेयर इट रिक्वायर्ड। बिफोर मूविंग फर्दर, वी रिकॉल द प्रीवियस लेक्चर। इन दैट लेक्चर वी विल लर्न व्हाट इज वर्चुअल मेमोरी। वर्चुअल मेमोरी इन कंटिन्यूअस एंड नॉन कंटिन्यूअस मेमोरी, it is not possible to execute a program which is larger than the physical memory. To overcome this problem, virtual memory came into introduction. Virtual memory can execute a program which is many times larger than the physical memory. Virtual memory can be implemented using paging, segmentation or combined system, but the most common is virtual memory using paging. Virtual memory is the memory generated from physical memory device like disk when less amount of main memory is available, which is figured out in this diagram. Virtual memory is the separation of user logical memory from physical memory. In virtual memory, using paging, initially only the most important pages which are responsible for the starting the execution of program are loaded in the memory. The process start execution with some new pages is demanded which is not available in memory, then page fault occur and operating system locates that page on the disk and load it into the memory. This is called as a demand paging. If all the physical page frames are fully occupied and at that time a new page is to be brought in the memory, then at this stage some existing page has to be replaced by bringing the new page in the memory. Which page should be replaced is decided by the page replacement policies, which consist of number of algorithms such as optimal page replacement algorithm, first come first serve, and least recently used page replacement algorithms decided which page should be replaced to bring the new page in the memory. This is about the virtual memory. Today we are going to discuss the paging. Paging is most important technique which is used for the virtual memory creation. Paging is a memory management scheme that eliminates the need for continuous allocation of physical memory. Means the process address space of the program is brought off as consisting of a number of fixed size continuous pages, that is virtual or logical pages. The main idea behind the paging is to divide each process in the form of pages. The main memory will also divided into the form of frames. One page of the process is to be stored in one of the frames of the memory. The pages can be stored at the different locations of the memory, but the priority is always to find the continuous frames or holes. Pages of the process are brought into the main memory only when they are required, otherwise they reside in the secondary storage. Means the pages of the processes are brought as per the need. Different operating system defines different frame size. The size of each frame must be equal, and considering the fact that the pages are mapped to frames in paging. In short, page size needs to be as same as frame size. The mapping from virtual to physical address is done by the memory management unit, which is a hardware device, and this map is known as paging technique, which is shown in this figure. The mapping from virtual to physical address is done through the memory management unit, which is the hardware device, and this mapping is known as the paging technique. This is the paging technique. The physical address space is conceptually divided into number of fixed size block. It is called as frames. In short, physical memory is divided into number of fixed size holes, that is called as a frame. Next, the logical addresses space is also divided into fixed size block. It's called as a pages. In short, physical address is divided into number of parts, is called as a frame, and logical address, it is divided into number of parts, it is called as a pages. And the page size is equal to frame size. In paging technique, some terminologies are used like logical address, it is also called as a virtual address. An address generated by the CPU is called as a logical address. Logical address space or virtual address space, it is represented in two words or bytes. The set of all logical address generated by a program. Next, physical address. Physical address, an address actually available on the memory unit. And physical address space, it is also represented in words or bytes. The set of all physical address corresponding to the logical addresses. For the paging technique, we required some terms, that is P, page, and its displacement. Because the logical address is divided into number of blocks is called as a page, and it's a unique number, it is called as a displacement. Next, physical address, it is divided into number of blocks, it is called as a frame. It is denoted by F, and its displacement number, which is taken from the page table. Logical address, it is taken by the CPU. So let's take the next. The address generated by the CPU is divided into number of parts. The first, that is the page number. Page number, the number of bits required to represent a pages in logical address space, or it is called as a page number. It is denoted by P. Next, page offset. It is denoted by D, or it is also called as a displacement. Number of bits required to represent particular words in a page, or page size of logical address space, or word number of page or page offset. Again, physical address is divided into number of holes. It is called as a frame. First, the frame number. The number of bits required to represent the frame of physical address space, or frame number. And second, frame offset. That is the number of bits required to represent particular word in a frame or frame size of physical address space, which is shown in this figure, and it is the mapping of addresses. The CPU is generated the logical address. The logical address is divided into number of pages. It is a page number and its page offset, which is stored into page table. And physical address, then logical address is mapped to the physical address, and physical address is divided into number of holes. It is called as a frame, and page size is equal to frame size, and it is identified its frame offset. It is a frame number, and both are mapped together to generate a page for the program execution. The hardware implementation of page table can be done by using dedicated registers. Registers are used for the storage purpose, but the usage of register for the page table is satisfactory only if a page table is small. If page table contains a large number of entries, then we can use TLB, it's a translation look aside buffer. Buffer, it is a temporary storage. A special small or fast lookup hardware कैचे, इट इज अबाउट द पेज. एनी वर्चुअल एड्रेस विद इन दिस प्रोग्राम कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू पैरामीटर्स, दैट इज लॉजिकल पेज नंबर विच इज डिनोटेड बाय पी एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट दैट इज द डी. सेम फिजिकल मेमरी इज डिवाइडेड इन टू नंबर ऑफ फिक्स्ड साइज पेज फ्रेम्स, द साइज ऑफ पेज फ्रेम इज सेम एज द लॉजिकल पेज. एनी लॉजिकल पेज कैन बी प्लेस्ड इन एनी फ्री अवेलेबल फ्रेम. आफ्टर द पेज इज लोडेड इन टू पेज फ्रेम द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम मार्क्स द पेज हैज नॉट फ्री. एनी लॉजिकल एड्रेस इन द ओरिजिनल प्रोग्राम इज टू डायमेंशनल आफ्टर लोडिंग द एड्रेस बिकम टू डायमेंशनल फिजिकल एड्रेस. फॉर द लॉजिकल एड्रेस द प्रोग्राम इज टू डायमेंशनल मीन्स इट इज अ पी कॉमा डी एंड इट बिकम्स आफ्टर लोडिंग इन टू द एड्रेस इट बिकम अ फिजिकल एड्रेस दैट इज अफ कॉमा डी. ड्यूरिंग एग्जीक्यूशन ऑफ एवरी एड्रेस द एड्रेस ट्रांसलेशन मेकेनिज्म हैज टू फाइंड आउट फिजिकल पेज फ्रेम नंबर दैट इज एफ from virtual page number that is P. After this, it has to be append or concatenate to it to arrive at the final physical address that is a FD. It is about the paging. Page table is nothing but any virtual address produced by the compiler can be browsed of as made up of two component that is page number P and displacement. Page table contain the page number, it's a P, and displacement or page offset, it's a D. When page is loaded into any available page frame, this displacement for any address D is the same in virtual as well as physical. Therefore, it is required to load page in available page frame and keep some kind of index as to the which page is loaded here. This index is called as a page map table or page table. It is the page table. Here available page frames are loaded, pages are loaded for the physical address or the frame. It is one kind of index. At the execution time, there is need to separate the high order bits in the address reserved for page number P and convert them into the page frame F using this index. Thank you.